What's up, everybody? Back in with another episode of The Sims 4. When I left off, I was making sure Justin had his relationships together, and I feel like I need to get Tori's together. Tori needs a little bit of a love interest, you know? But she doesn't have any. I was actually thinking about going ahead and... Whoa, this is way too loud. I was actually thinking about... Is this fool sleep in the tub? Bro, don't fuck around and drown yourself, okay? I was actually thinking about, what was I about to say? Oh, making a dude for Tori so she could have a boyfriend as a teenager. Because I really don't want to just, Alice, get your dumb ass up out of your son's bed. What's the point of having a bed if you ain't going to use it? Why don't you go woohoo with your husband? There we go. I was actually thinking about going to the exchange and making a dude for her this episode so she could have somebody too. What do you guys think about that? Do you think that's a good idea? Or you think that's a bad idea? No way I could really ask you because this isn't live. But you know what? I think I'm going to do that because I feel like she needs a boyfriend. And then I also want to bring Holly over to this house to... What I want to do is I want to have Justin bring Holly over to the house and just we'll imitate that he's bringing her over the house to meet his parents, which is pretty cute. And because I want Justin and Holly to get a house together when they get older, because I think that's how that to go. They're soulmates. And I want to have Tori go ahead and get a teenage boyfriend and see how that goes this episode. So that's what we're going to do, if that makes any sense. I think I just repeated myself like 3 times. But it's super early, and it's... Why has this got a triangle over it? Incomplete. What the fuck you mean, incomplete? First of all, it's not supposed to be there. You know what? Let's just go in the gallery. Let's go to... Dudes. We want households, because we want to download somebody for... What's her name? Actually, I think we need to go out, don't we? Maybe what I could do is, I could go in here, grab a lot. Let's type in movie. And then we'll grab, you want the most downloaded of all time. Yeah, here we go. Is this a 50 by 50? No, this is a 40 by 30. Let's take this place here, and let's place a copy of this right here on Park Shore. Because that house is ugly anyway. And that could be like the neighborhood theater. I really hope this sits on this map, right? Because if it doesn't, I'm going to be very furious with a whole bunch of people. But not you guys, though, because I got love for y'all. You know what I'm saying? What day is it? Is it December yet? I don't even know. I haven't been rocking with my own music. I don't know how I feel about that. I feel kind of left out here. All right, so this is the movie theater. Hold on, let me move this microphone. Does this lay right? Actually, I think this does work out good. Yeah, unless this is backwards. Please don't be backwards. Is it backwards? Well, damn, it's sideways. This is the front door, I think. And that doesn't really work out the best, but you know what? If you don't say nothing, I ain't gonna say nothing. Let's make sure the TV is in here. It is, but it needs to be bigger. And these chairs that they have in here must have been downloaded because they're definitely ugly chairs. So let's make this TV massive. Whoa, not that big. God damn. Right there, that's good. Make the TV big. That could be the movie theater. Perfect. Let's go out. You sure you want to leave venue is still incomplete? Why is the venue incomplete? I don't feel like it's incomplete. Maybe because of the chairs, maybe? I really don't want to have to spend all this time putting in chairs, though. Got chairs. Okay, we're just gonna put a couple in here and just pretend this looks okay because I really don't want to waste all this time. I'll fix this up later. I just want to see if that's what's making it say it's incomplete. Damn, it's still saying it's incomplete. Why though? It doesn't matter. Maybe it's supposed to say it's incomplete because they think it's supposed to be a venue and it's really not. It's just a movie theater. So what my whole goal of going into the gallery was not to buy a movie theater, but it was actually to go in there and get a dude for Storm. Not Storm at all. That's The Sims 3. We're talking about Tori. I'm going to go in the gallery and download a whole bunch of shit this weekend. Damn, this girl look good. different and good. All right, we need to find a dude though. So let's go to downloads, households, and then these are the most recent. See, the most recent can be give or take. I really don't want to go 7 days though, because these are all the Sims that have all this custom content that I can't get. Like this dude, I wanted to make this Storm's boyfriend. I mean, not Storm. Why do I keep saying Storm? I wanted to make this Tori's boyfriend, but this motherfucker is like naked as shit when I download him, because I don't have any of that custom content. So maybe if I scroll all the way down, maybe I can find a dude that's not doing so much. But see, I think all these dudes have custom content to some extent. What about this dude? Let's try him. Oops. Oh yeah, I gotta go out, don't I? I gotta exit to the main menu. Let's save and exit. Go to the main menu, then we gotta go into create a sim. I feel like that's so stupid with The Sims 4. They make you go out to go back in. But the loading screens are very quick, so I can't complain too much. All right, let's go over here, click this. Then go into the gallery. And then go to downloads of 7 days, households. Then we just start scrolling. Did that say uncensored? Nicki Minaj uncensored? I don't know. I definitely wanted to see what that was though. Let's just see if we can find Storm. Stop saying Storm. Find Tori a little dude. What about this dude, David? I think that's a normal hairstyle too. I think. Yeah, this dude looks cool. He's got gray hair though. You need to make him a teenager. Maybe Kamui. Why is it that he looks older as a teenager than he did as an adult? We want to go with the brown hair or light brown hair. That's red, bitch. What was his hair just a minute ago? Brown with the gray. See, I like the way that it looks because it's like a lighter brown. This is almost too brown and this is too light. We can go with the brown though. Fuck it. Do it live. And we can go ahead and change his eyebrow color to darker. And then his beard. What are we going to throw him on for a beard? Does he even need a beard? I don't know. Maybe some black stubble. Yeah, this is a good looking dude. He looks straight. His outfit looks fucking stupid, but you know, what are you gonna do, right? Let's throw him in something that looks a little bit more. His body shape is all fucked up too. Well, actually, it's not that bad. It just looks weird for some reason. What kind of dude does Storm want to get with? As far as clothes wise. We want to keep him simple with a black V-neck and maybe some shorts. I think his waist is so small. That's why it looks weird. Let's go to body shapes and let's make him a shape. Normal shape. Where's normal at? Is this normal? This is with a bigger chest. Yeah, that's cool. Let's throw him with that. We can make him a big dude. He's really big. Let's just put him here though. Yeah, I don't know what I want to throw him in as far as outfits go. Because your outfit says a lot, you know? Do I want him to just be chilling? Do I want him to be, like, extra? That really is the question. And I really don't know the answer to that question. Which is the problem here. I could make this dude, like, a professional kind of dude. This music is starting to get on my nerves, though. I'm going to have to change it. Like, I could put him in, like, a suit or something like this. Make him look like, you know, he got a little something going on in his life. And we could pretend that he's a little bit older than Tori. Because usually, you know, the girls get with the older dudes. So maybe we could just pretend like that. Okay, where are the real dress shoes at? Because these obviously, there they go. Is that the real dress shoes? These are loafers, right? Those will work. Why do they all look blue? Did you hear my tongue roll? That shit rolled right off my tongue. I don't know if I like this outfit or not. He looks like a damn businessman for sure. But I kind of like it though. It's different. And Tori could get with a businessman. He looks like a rich motherfucker right now, though. Like, damn, bro, you got all the money. You got all the bitches. What about the whole suit situation? We could have Tori go ahead and do that. He almost looks too old now, though. What about the sweater? That's a nice sweater situation. I don't know what to go with. Seriously. I almost want to make him like a little salesman, though. It's different. Something that I haven't done. Yeah, let's do that. Let's put him in a gold watch. And probably not a bracelet, because salesmen don't usually wear that much jewelry. Plus, I only think the only bracelet that he has is this one. And that looks stupid. So let's leave him out of that. Let's throw him in a ring. They don't have one for the other hand? Yeah, here we go. Throw one over there. Leave this hand free. Get that shit out my face. Alright, leave this hand free. There we go. And then we can go ahead and throw him in. What do we want to do? We can put him in the earrings, maybe? Maybe we could throw him in a little earrings. I'm thinking. This motherfucker looks like Superman. What's up with his voice? Did you hear his voice? He looks like a grown-ass man and sounds like a fucking three-year-old. Hold up. Go back. I wanted to put the earrings on him. I want to go with the hoops or just the simple diamonds. I think I'm going to go with the simple diamonds. Yeah, I think that looks cool. Should I go with the glasses or no glasses? I don't know. I think he looks kind of professional, but makes him look a little bit more dorky. Yeah, let's go with the glasses. Fuck it, right? I think the glasses look okay. Yeah, I think this is a cool looking dude. His name is Wayne Collins. He looks like his name is Wayne Collins. And he's a nerd. This works out perfect. He's a nerd, quick learner, creative, self-assured. Isn't there another trait? Oh no, because he's a teenager. Listen to his voice.
Nosh, Gilan Weibo.
Like, bruh, come on.
Su-nap Bipitin.
Is that lower or higher? I don't know the difference here. That's cool. That's a cool voice. What do you got for walk? Swagger walk? Nah. I can give him normal walk. It's cool. Yeah, we can go normal. Wayne Collins. This dude is definitely a different style of person. I've never really made nobody like this. And this is going to be his daddy, I guess. Nah. Let's make him live with his mom. Oh my god. Okay. This could be his mama. She got some nice thighs, though. Let's put a little ass on you. Oh yeah. Mama got ass. Alright, that's his mama, then. His mama's kind of ugly, but whatever. It's really not about his mom. It's really about Wayne Collins and Tori. Oh, I gotta pick this shit, don't I? Let's give her... She wants to be... She's just... She doesn't even look like his mom. Let's change her.
And a prep kit off.
This kinda look like his mama. Not really, though. This is about to be his mama. Right here. Let's put you in a better outfit. Just like that. Maybe throw some high heels on you. Make you look good. With that ass looking like. Always pull that ass out because ain't nothing like a big old ass. And then, yeah, I think we're good here. Maybe I'll throw the sundress on her. Eh. I don't want her to look ridiculous because it's really not about his mama. Like I said, it's really just about him and Tori. But since I'm in here fucking with his mama anyway, why not make her look decent, right? Let's put her in a little shirt, maybe a black shirt. Don't ask me what the hell I'm doing, because I really don't even know. And maybe some sweats. Maybe some thought shorts. Nah, we ain't gonna put his mom in no thought shorts. We could just throw with the business pants. Yeah. Dress, maybe? No, not with a black t-shirt, dumbass. Yeah, let's just go with the pants. Black pants. This is pretty basic of an outfit. But you know what? It's not about his mama. That's why I keep trying to tell myself. But myself isn't listening. And her goals will be family, big happy family, and then we go with cheerful, go with romantic, and go with creative. Perfect. She's an adult, right? Yeah. Cool. That's your mama, bruh. You happy with your mama? Doesn't really matter. Alright. Perfect. Let's throw him in the game, save and play. Hey, I wonder where you do the relationships at. So I could actually make that his mom. I think I missed out on that opportunity already. Alright, where are we going to put y'all at? We can move you in with the goth family. Oh, I think those is my kids. They grew up. I got to go check on them. I got to see what's up with them. Those is all my little children. I definitely got to go check them out next episode. Maybe I'll move her in with Violet. Since Violet does live by herself. Yeah. Yeah, let's do that. Let's just move them in with them. I forgot about Violet. I made Violet a little while ago. And then, damn, this episode is 19 minutes. Oh, man. I'm going to try and get them to meet each other this episode regardless. At least one date. All right, this is the family. Look at David. Is his name David? No, his name is Wayne. Wayne Collins, right? Is that your name? Yeah, Wayne Collins. Look at Wayne Collins looking like a damn car salesman. You'd look amazing in the brand new Cadillac. All right, this is cool. All right, now all we got to do is we got to go back out. You know, I love in The Sims 4 how you could switch households a lot, though. That's one of the best features in this game. It reminds me of how The Sims 2 was. I did hit move and not travel, right? Shit, I might not have. I think I hit travel. I hope I didn't. I really hope I didn't. Well, if I did, I could just have him meet her through him. That'll work. Man, this girl on YouTube is cute as hell. Yeah, I'm totally still with David. So, David, I'm gonna just play through with you. His name's not fucking David, dumbass. His name is Wayne. Wayne. I'm gonna go play as Wayne. Isn't Superman's name Wayne? I don't even know. It's funny to play through somebody else in my own house. Where is Tori at? Is she even in here? That's Alice, ain't it? Yeah. Damn, man. Tori's not even home. I'm home. Why don't you just become friends with me? That way you can come over. You need to introduce yourself to me anyway. You trying to date my daughter, Cass. Why does this dude look older than me, though? Everybody looks older than me. And why you all up in my face, bruh? Say something. You looking at me all crazy and shit. Damn, his voice is deep. Alright, you need to become friends with me. Just go ahead and, complain about your parents. Hopefully, Tori will be coming home soon. Is that the school? No, that's not the school bus. It looks like a school bus for a second. Listen to his voice. He sounds like a damn dumbass robot. Alright, this episode is already 23 minutes, and I don't think Tori's on her way home yet. What time is it? See, it's only 10 a.m. I need you to chill out here till, like, she gets out of school. So go watch TV, bruh. Hopefully my dude won't kick you out the house before then. But what I'll probably do is next episode I'll have him meet Tori, because like I said, this is probably going to take too long. I can try though. We're gonna speed it up. We're gonna see, but it doesn't seem like she's on her way home anytime soon. But I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and next episode I'm gonna have them meet, and because this is taking way too long and I'm just wasting time, and I'm gonna have them meet. So thanks for watching, everybody. Post in the comments if you think Wayne is a cool looking dude, and I'll put him in the exchange if I remember. I always forget though. But thanks for watching, everybody. Peace.